Hello everyone, my name is Angelo Prabhajit Pereira and I was chosen as the winner for the Engage Youth Case Study Competition for the age category of 16 to 20 years old. The topic that I chose for my case study was implementing quality education and the SDG revolving around this issue. Now, why did I choose this was because I believe that any problem in the world can be solved with implementing proper education. For example, if we take terrorism or war crimes, now I believe that this happens because people aren't given the proper purpose in life, and this can be done through proper education. The preparation for this case study and for the interview round was pretty rough, where I really looked into places like the Scandinavian region where the education was really complex and really amazing. It was a very insightful thing to research on. And the interview round, which was facilitated by Ms. Gail Baker, was really amazing, and it was more of a conversation rather than an interview, and I really did enjoy. And that is why I wanted to thank every single person that was involved with organizing this competition, even from the smallest thing to the judges to everyone that was involved. Thank you so much, and we hope to see more competitions like this coming up in the future. Thank you.